hours of rest. The hours of rest module allows the user to keep their hours of rest up to date directly on the system or in the iPad application. This instructional video will show you how to log and submit your hours of rest for each month. Let's begin with the web application. To complete your hours of rest using the web application, first you select Hours of Rest from the navigation panel. Your form will open and display your name, your position, the month and year of the form you're completing, and whether you are a watch keeper or not. Each cell represents half an hour, so by clicking one cell, you are logging half an hour of work. By clicking on the Multi-Select button, you can check multiple cells by simply clicking and dragging your cursor over the cells to mark them. Once complete, click on the last cell and the Multi-Select button will turn off. The same process applies to the Multi-Deselect button. The right-hand side columns calculates the hours worked and hours rested in a 24-hour period, as well as how many hours of rest you had in the last 7 days. If your work time exceeds the limits set in the MLC guidelines, the respective cell will automatically turn red. You can save your progress and continue filling it in later, or if completed, you can submit the form for review by the onboard admin. If you submit a form with exceeded limits, a notification email is automatically sent to the onboard admin and the DPA should there be one. It is important to note that the following month's hours of rest form will not display until the onboard admin has verified and confirmed your previously submitted form. Now, let's take a look at how to fill in the hours of rest on the iPad app. First, log in to the iPad app using your own credentials. Tap the department you're in. Then, tap on the Chevron tab to pull out the menu bar. Tap on the Hours of Rest button to open your Hours of Rest form. Once open, you can tap the individual cells on the screen to tick each half an hour worked, or tap the Multi-Select button and drag your finger over the cells to highlight and tick multiple cells at once. To remove any unwanted ticks, simply tap on an already ticked cell, or tap the Multi-Deselect button and drag your finger across the unwanted ticks to remove them all at once. When ready, you can save the form to continue later or submit a completed form by clicking here and entering your password. If you are the onboard administrator, you will need to review and confirm all hours of rest forms. You do this in the web application by clicking on the Confirm Hours of Rest tab in the navigation panel. From here, you get a good overview of who has submitted their hours and for which month they have been submitted. You are also able to see if the user has exceeded the MLC guidelines and if they are a watchkeeper or not. To view the submitted hours of rest form, click on the user's name. Once open, you are able to view the submitted hours. If the user has exceeded the MLC limits, you can add the reason for the breach of limits and the action taken to amend any lost hours. Once complete, click the Confirm button and your password and click OK. If a crew member submits an incorrect form, you can return the form to the crew member by clicking the Return button. This allows the user to make the relevant changes and resubmit the form. All confirmed forms are saved as PDFs and stored in the Hours of Rest Reports page. To open a PDF, simply click on the crew member's name. An additional feature of the PDFs is the ability to set them to display either the hours of work or the hours of rest as required by your flag state. To change how the Hours of Rest PDF displays, open the Yacht's Profile page by clicking on the top tab in the navigation panel, then select which display you would like and click Save. The Hours of Rest will now be ticked in all PDFs. If you have questions, please contact support@superyachtos.com.